Hello students, welcome to Max class. Today we will do mental max on page 46. Question A. Sum of place values of the digit 6 in 63,826 is. So, sum means addition. Okay, and here there are two 6. One is here and the other is here. So, the place value of this 6 is 60,000. Look here, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. This is 60,000. And this is in 1s place, so this is 6. So, sum means we have to add and the answer we get in addition is known as sum. So, when we add these two numbers, the answer will be 60,006. 60,000 plus 6 is 60,006. Question B. 649 rounded to the nearest 100. So here we have to round it to nearest 100. So we will look at the tens place. 4 is less than 5. 4 5 se kam hota hai. To hume kya karna hai? We have to just put 2 zeros. 600, because 649 is nearest to 600. Because this 4 is less than 5 in the tens place. Question C. 69,399 is 1 less than. 69,399 is 1 less than which number? Ye number kisse ek kam hai? So this is 1 less than 69,400. 42 plus 44. First we will add 1's place. 2 plus 4 is 6. And then we will add 10's place. 4 plus 4 is 8. So the answer is 86. 86. Question E. 89 plus 101. Same. First we will add 1's place. Pehle hum 1's place add karenge. 9 plus 1 is 10. 1 carry in the 10's place. 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. And look here, there is no 100, but here it is 100. So 89 plus 101 is 190. Question F. Again we have to add 125 plus 75. So, first we will add 1's place. 5 plus 5 is 10. We will put 1 carry in the 10's place. Now we will add 10's place. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 7 is 10. 1 carry in the 100's place. 1, 0, 10. 1 plus 1 is 2. And here there is no 100. So, answer is 200. 125 plus 75 is 200. Question G. Dash minus 1000 is equal to 587. Iska matlab ye hai ki koi number se 1000 minus kiya aur answer hai 587. So to find this number, what we will do, we will add these both numbers. 1000 plus 587 is 1587. Jab hume ye dhoondna hai, wo bhi subtraction mein, what we will do, we will add both these numbers. So 0 plus 7 is 7, 0 plus 8 is 8, 0 plus 5 is 5. And 1. So the answer is 1587. Question H. 59 plus dash is equal to 100. So here we have, here this is a question of addition. A number is added to 59. 59 se ek number add hua hai aur answer 100 hai. So what we will do, to find this number in addition, we will subtract 100 minus 59. 100 minus 59, look here, 100 minus 59. 0 minus 9, we can't subtract 0 minus 9, so what we will do, we will borrow. But here it is already 0, so we will borrow from this number. 10 minus 9 is 1, 9 minus 5 is 4. So, 59 plus 41 is equal to 100. Now, this question is also same type. Here we have to find this number. So to find this number, we will subtract 50 minus 29. 50 minus 29. We will borrow because we can't subtract 0 minus 9. So 10 minus 9 is 1. 4 minus 2 is 2. So the answer is 21. Question G. 5,800 plus 8,964 minus 5,000 is equal to. So to solve this, first we have to add these two numbers. Pehle hume in dono ko add karna hai. So 0 plus 4 is 4. Now we will add tens place 0 plus 6 is 6. Hundreds place 8 plus 9 is 17. 1 carry in the thousand place. 5 plus 8 is 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. Okay. So when we add these two numbers, the answer is 14,764. Now we have to subtract 5,000. अब हमें 5,000 सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है इस नंबर से. सो 4 माइनस 0 इज 4, 6 माइनस 0 इज 6, 7 माइनस 0 इज 7, 4 माइनस 5, वी कांट सब्ट्रैक्ट 4 माइनस 5, सो वी विल बोरो. सो 14 माइनस 5 इज 9. सो द आंसर इज 9,764. 81 मोर देन 19. क्वेश्चन बी ए. 81 मोर देन 19, मोर मीन ज्यादा. 81 19 से ज्यादा कितना होता है? सो वी हैव टू एड 1 प्लस 9 इज 10, कैरी 1, 1 प्लस 8 इज 9, 9 प्लस 1 इज 10. सो द आंसर इज 100. 81 प्लस 19 इज 100. 3 लाख प्लस 5, सो 3 लाख प्लस 5 इज 3 लाख 5. लुक हियर, वी विल एड 1 प्लस 0 प्लस 5 इज 5 एंड वी विल राइट द सेम नंबर्स. 3 लाख प्लस 5 इज 3 लाख 5. Question C, 6,000 minus 50. We have to subtract. First, we will subtract from the ones place. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 5, we can't subtract 0 minus 5, so we will borrow. We will borrow from this number. Here it is already 0, so with this, we will borrow from this number. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 and 5. So the answer is 5,950. 72,642 minus 70,000. Here in question D, we have to subtract. So, this is bigger number. 2 minus 0 is 2. We are subtracting from the ones place first. 2 minus 0 is 2. 4 minus 0 is 4. 6 minus 0 is 6. 2 minus 0 is 2. And 7 minus 7 is 0. So, the answer is 2,642. डबल ऑफ 90. 90 का डबल कितना हुआ? 92 से इज 180. क्वेश्चन एफ, 96,000 प्लस 4,000 इज इक्वल्स टू. सो फर्स्ट विल एड वंस प्लेस, 0 प्लस 0 इज 0. देन वी विल एड टेंस प्लेस, 0 प्लस 0 इज 0. हंड्रेड्स प्लेस, 0 प्लस 0 इज 0. थाउजेंड, 6 प्लस 4 इज 10. कैरी 1, 1 प्लस 9 इज 10. So the answer is 1 lakh. 96,000 plus 4,000 is 1 lakh. 1 lakh 16,000 is 1 more than. इस क्वेश्चन का मतलब ये है कि 1 lakh 16,000 ये किससे एक नंबर ज्यादा है? This number is 1 more than 1 lakh 15,999. 1 lakh 16,000 is 1 more than 1 lakh 15,999. Question H, 714 rounded to the nearest 10 is. In this question, we have to round off 100. Hame nearest 100 karna tha. So here, we will look at the tens place. But in this question, we have to do nearest 10. So we will look at the ones place. So this is 4. This is less than 5. So what we have to do? We have to put 0. 714 rounded to the nearest 10 is 710. Half of 150. 150 ka half kitna hota hai? 75. Divide this. 150 divided by 2 is 75. Question J. Roman numeral for 29. So Roman numeral for 29 is, how we will write this? First we will write 20. X 20 and 9. 1x9. This is 10, 10, 20, and this is 9. So we have done mental max. Thank you.